Put those hands together for Teddy getting us started tonight.